Knowing the joy within the play, why chase the notes astray? Love and passion are as fleeting as the clouds. In the end, they leave nothing but cobwebs and dust. A broken mirror cannot be made whole again, my friend. Tell Master Pig, if you will, that attachments are not to be dwelt upon. Immortal once, from above. For love, she strayed. In her webbed prison, through mortal years, she stayed. Immortal once, from above. For love, she strayed. In her webbed prison, through mortal years, she stayed. Immortal once, from above. For love, she strayed. In her webbed prison, through mortal years.
Kill. Kill.
Save me!
So, both my trap and my vessel failed. But how?
When I saw him, I just couldn't. The destined one then arrived and bested me. Now the monkey has ransacked our hollow.
A mere monkey showing such disrespect. Your wound was recovering. But now it's getting worse. Fear not. I'll deal with him. But before that, that thing of mine, do you still have it?
I do.
Very well. Despite all your failures, you led the destined one here. I shall reward you for that. But the thing I gave you, now I must have it back!
Peace. your wits with lies. Let's finish him. If you deny the power of the sword, I might as well walk it down.
gather. Now to slumber.
Thank you. Nether Eyes!
For nothing but your sake. I'd appreciate a thank you, but you gave me torn arms. Now, in compensation, I'll claim yours! To best that corruption.
powerlessness grieves me so. All I can do is weep here, hoping that a kind passerby might find your remains. Young master, please forgive my impropriety. I am but a widow, here to mourn my late husband. Show some kindness, and excuse my manners. What? We lived in peace in our mountaintop home. But out of nowhere, wicked insects swarmed the place. They occupied our village. I was the lone survivor. I intended to retrieve my late husband's keepsakes. But the Gwai's leader, the Scorpion Lord, has discouraged all my attempts with his death sting. Young master, are you... Venomous Yao Kwais have infested the forest.
Yeah. senses! I sense your malice!
It's been long since any soul has trodden these hidden bounds. Pale, young master. Your face is gaunt, complexion sallow. Both remind me of the venom's touch. Has the worm also beset you? An oddity thrives here, the armor worm. Consuming its eggs grants great power. Yet once the larvae hatch, they devour your insides, leaving an undying husk. My fellow disciples, hungry for power, consumed those eggs. And now, most are beyond remedy. Young master, if you will, end their suffering in my stead. They were my fellows. I can't.
welcome in the land.
Buddhists are unwelcome in the land.
Shiva! Shiva!
This is it. Vile and evil it is. Hence, I must bring it back for thorough study. Young master, in our brief acquaintance, you were kind enough to do me a favor. Why not extend your kindness by leaving your head with me? That would please my master greatly.
Yeah!
strong foe. Just what I need. You shall be my missile feast to power my metamorphosis ascension.
These impudent mortals have overreached themselves. Their demise was of their own creation. But you are special. What poisoned them only strengthens you. Keep it close and wield it wisely. You'll see its potential. Go, release him. Being trapped there is a torment worse than death. I've watched him grow up. I cannot bring myself to do it.
Justice for my wife!